Who's there? Welcome to John Deere Farm. I'm going to put some water in the trough here. And I'm going to go over and water the horses and hire the people that are going to do work, and then they're going to buy horses. Oh, and I guess I will have to get some hay for them too, because in the last one you probably saw, I couldn't get couldn't find any mature oats on the whole county. Guess I'll have to stop. I really dislike geeks. Hopefully it'll close. I got it to close before. Yeah. There's a little mountain. Isn't that wonderful? I guess I'll wait till I get back to the water, because they won't come till tomorrow morning anyway. So I do this, I'll run down and get some hay. What's the matter with you, worker C? That may be that combine over there that I started the last time. Of course, I noticed that there's part of the field that's still green, which I don't really understand. This turns out this waterway here is pretty good place to get water, because I don't know if you remember, but further down there it's pretty steep, and I actually got stuck. Had to go get a bigger tractor. There we are. And if I had backed in more carefully, of course, I would have wouldn't be at such an odd angle, but it'll work. At least I think it will. Sometime I'm going to have to redefine this field here. I don't know, maybe I should have put all of the horses down here. I got plenty of space, and I don't really want this stuff like here. Guess I'll send the pickup down to get some hay. I'll probably wing this edge in some too. You know, the edge of the field there. Okay, which... Yeah, this must be... excellent driving there. Oh, that's right. You actually gotta have horses in there. Okay. Okay. Of course I want water here. Now, I gotta run over here. This mixing station. There's the truck right there. Go down, get some hay, and then I will buy horses. Ah! Pushed the wrong button. Got a lot of buttons on my steering wheel, even probably more on the side panel. I think there's around 30, and then you can configure the joystick two different ways. Got my welly down. Yeah, I think there were some bales right here. Okay. I'll drive back through. This even for a full paddock, I think will. We're back in miles per hour. Otherwise, I was going a lot faster. I thought I was going a lot faster than I actually was. Now, I think the feed trough is going to be on the north side. Right next to TMR Mountain. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Now, I think it's around the other side where the buy point is. I think that's straw. Yeah, it's over by this barn. Ah, good, I took the long way around. That gave me a good, these I think are going to move individually because I want to get different colors. Now, I like that color. That's an interesting color. I think I actually like that color the best. Oh, I guess we'll get a black one. Maybe another pinto. Okay, now, oh, this is interesting. Let's take a looky. Here we go here. Yeah, they're full on hay. How do they have oats? Oh, wait a minute now. That's probably the other horse paddock. Well, there's this one, which I guess is the, yeah, that would be the new one because doesn't have much water or TMR. This one's in pretty good shape except it's dirty. This one is full on hay. Okay. Okay. Oh. I didn't mean to drive it that far. Now, after this, I'm going to check the combine, and then the last time we were working, the tree planter was out of, I think out of trees, I think that's what it was. I don't know what your problem is here. This is actually something else here. Having weird things happen on this map. I sure don't know what it's doing. I've harvested this field before. I had a few parts of a field on Hard Mountain. This seems to me I've had somewhere else too, but never had anything like this. Well, no reason to beat a live horse. Okay, I will run back and get some more trees. I don't know why it's left this space every once in a while. I think I'm pretty sure I've got one more pallet. After that, I don't know. Oh, it's not here, it's down further. Yep, now I see it. Yeah, like I say, I have no idea. Man, this is weird. I think it was way up here. This is bizarre. I think This will finish it. I mean, this one pallet. Hope so. Okay. I guess what I should do is do something about this silage. I have been tempted to just keep building. These fermenting silos until we had enough capacity for what we needed to do or what I wanted to do. I gotta see how compacted this is. It's 98. It was 99 the last time I was working in here. Looks like I'm doing worse all the time. Now it's less compacted. That's interesting. I wonder if it has to do... Maybe it's actually looking at how I'm picking it up and dumping it. And of course, there we were, 100%. I wonder if the milling machine would pick this up. There. Well, this is not going very well. The silage stuff. Well, well, well. This is already in the 50s. See, unfortunately, I can't turn now. I mean, turn the camera. Well, I'm going to give another try driving it through. Then I'll give another try backing it out. Then and I will do a follow. Well, where did you shut off? I bet. There we are. I'm going to reset that. And then I'm going to see if I can push that trailer out of there. Yeah, don't push it over. Send you to the sheds. There you go. Well, this certainly has been an unproductive day. Well, maybe not so bad, but it'd be interesting. I don't want to sit here and watch it. I didn't want to sit here and watch this all day, but I don't know if this tractor turns around these places. Like on the left here. There could have been one or two that I might have missed when I was reloading it, but there weren't that many pallets. And as I did earlier today, I went right back to where they'd been. So, I don't know. I don't know. And I sure don't understand that soybean harvest debacle. Oh, I know what I did. I'm gonna do this to normal. Oh, this seems to be doing pretty good. I'm gonna go over and look at the combine and see. Well, working now. This is bizarre. Worked for a while, and then it didn't work for quite a while. Now it's going to work for a while. Not going to harvest those, of course. If anybody has any ideas, maybe you could let me know. Oh! Yeah, vehicle extension thinks that can harvest a tree. Probably should have come around that corner. Maybe I'll just go all the way around back here. You know, make all of these turns. Probably it would be good. Either clear out some of the trees or plant trees. That's the end of that. Oh well. Maybe the map somehow introduces bugs or something does when you get so far into it. Well, I really appreciate your watching. You can like, comment, and subscribe below. I hope you have a blessed day. Goodbye.